52-year-old woman felt her safety bar was not secure enough on the Texas Giant roller.
The staff insisted that it was secure, but she ended up falling to her death.